So round two, up against Koos, who has brought the passive Honk of the Woodlands. Nice name. Couple of gateways, couple of gleeful, so board control. The iron furnace there, or an obsidian forge, or maybe a cheeky forge. Oh man, look at that CSI of a couple of Ludos again. Man, we hate those Ludos. Hopefully there's no Cinder to protect them this time. A couple of Fangtooths, because they've got mine and theirs. Keyfrog could work with that. False Blessing might be a bit of a double-edged sword. They don't have that many in mine. Oh, damn it. Give myself an auto mulligan. Would you keep that? Yes, you probably would, going second. Stop it. Off. There we go. Right. Okay. Right. So, Red Alert doesn't look brilliant right now. How big is their board? Hardly anything on the disc side. Yeah, they've hardly got any. They've got, what, 3, 8... 15, yeah, no, I think we're going Star Alliance, and we just may as well ping the stuff off list in case we run into it with the Explorer over past the turn. I mean, we might just blow it up with Dreadbone. We'll see. All dies anyway. Everything blows up. Glad that's out of the way now. Well, at least one of them. Yeah, Saurian. Tertiate, well, there's nothing on the board to worry about. That's interesting. Saurian or Untamed? Tempted by Untamed. Depends what comes down on their side. If we see a lot of problematic creatures, well, there's a Cephalist back. No, I think we are still Untamed. So let's go Untamed, put the Ember Spine Mongrel on that side. Reclaimed by nature. Nothing. Then Growth Surge. That way. Turn. Could be Untamed. Ghost Orc in Fandangle. Meet the Mongrel. Saurian doesn't look terrible either. Dreadbone's now pretty crunchy for killing things if you can find a target to run into for low power. Oh, spoils onto the Cephalist, who's now got a Siren Horn. Kaboom, there goes the Dreadbone. which is going to be the easy way of dealing with that Sufferlust. Looking at it now, might just go Saurian. Yeah. Stage one is to take them off key. I don't think I do. Everything's big enough to kill it as it is. There's no point to give them extra more amber than I need to. Pass the turn. Had a bit of a disconnect issue here. I still appear to be connected. There we go. Back in the come. So yeah, I mean, I might be going Saurian again. It very much depends on what their response in their turn is. Rid of the amber on the Cephalus while they can, stop me picking it up. Don't like that steel one on that dino beast. I don't want to kill it, but I don't want to give him a key. Also looks sizing up nicely to run into my Octavia and kill it. I could get Star Alliance out of hand. Let's do that. See which way they then jump. Because because I've now got the potential to take three amber off them by sacrificing the cadet into the beast or something. Fangtooth. Well, there's my Hayden Osmond dead. Oh, okay. Stack a load of amber over to them. Too much, I think, for me to deal with. Oh, we're looking at Saurian here, aren't we? Yeah, let's go. Saurian. Setting myself up for a gateway. They have got two, didn't they? Yeah, two. Gleeful Mayhem's not great either. And we're going to get a kaboom. There we go, there's kaboom. We got a load back, but at least the cadet took some off. Let's go untamed. Let's grab a card off Fendangle, see what it is. So we claimed, excellent. Get rid of that one. Next one lined up for their Obsidian Forge. They get a key. I'm nowhere near. They're nearly on their second. Get back the Ember Spine. Plus a mutant of some description. Technosaurus, maybe. Text box is blanked. Purge my subdue. Boo. Untamed. Could get the Gloriana's attendant as sacrifice. No, let's take the Tectosaurus. And then bring the MS Bond Mongrel. And the second MS Bond Mongrel in hand. Okay, with them, one check, am I going to get that key? Furnace. What else? I think that's about it. Waking Nightmare would not quite do it unless I've got someone else. I haven't seen the Brabble yet. So no, okay, so we do get a key. Let's go key. Let's go Saurian. Again, I just don't think that's worth it. Over to them. Of course, my Ember Spine Mongrel is in peril from the Fangtooth Cavern. Rabble's a bit of a liability if they've found that. Curia Saurus. Okay. We got, I've actually got any yeah, there's no Untamed there, so there's no advantage in using the Technosaurus. So I think we can go Untamed, clear the stun off the Pterodactyl, reap with the Centurion, reap with the Mongrel, put out another Mongrel. Yeah. And cleared the stun off the Pterodactyl, ready for laying some beat down in the future. Yeah, so maybe to them. Oh, no, a Gleeful Mayhem, yeah. So I'll be killing Ludo. Unless I put something else out. Let's get this Star Alliance. So you don't get to reap. Over with them. Didn't think that Fangtooth Cavern may have been a misplay on my part. Well, it's out of okay at the time, but until we can get the next reclaimed, it's costing us. Still got a bunch of fairly weedy Untamed in their deck. The Brabble. Oh, the Brabble's gone. That makes my strength 3 safe. Oh, I didn't have a mutant. They blessinged. Let's have a think. Here we go Untamed. Tertiary 8 kills 2 of theirs, 1 of mine. We kill the Chan. Yeah, so sorry. First things first. Kill that one. That one. Yeah, did that wrong. Ah. Because it should, yeah, you take it off so that it, okay, doesn't go. It doesn't really matter. Right. Okay. Meanwhile. And then we keep the humble for next turn, maybe. No, let's just use it now. Is that right? Kill my Shrix, move it. Oh, maybe that wasn't right. Maybe that was not the right play. We'll see. Cleared the board so they can't attack back in. Untamed's not looking too bad because we can slot that Ghost Hawk in next to the Quintina and the Shrix. Ooh, lost in the woods. There, they get it all back anyway. Oh, and there's a Keyfrog that I'm going to kill unless I do something. Okay, so I will get mine. Definitely an argument now for going Star Alliance. Put out the Star Alliance. We'll kill the Key Frog on my turn. Which won't be eight, will it? Darn. Trixie Hobbits is. Yeah, so let's keep that Star Alliance when we need it. So let's go Untamed. One off key. Pass to them. Depends how much they can get in this turn, doesn't it, really? I guess they chose Untamed, they meant to choose something else. Yeah, I mean, I've got a handful of Star Alliance, it's not going to do much. Goes to 5. Ludo. CSI, boo. I think we go Saurian. Because that's saying if we go reap, reap, reap. Puts us to 4, Curse of Vanity 5, put it on Torvus, kill Torvus with a Fangtooth, goes to 6. They've got an entire grip in their deck though, so we could see an Infernus or a Brabble. CSI's gone, I'm just looking, what else? Spoils of Battle. No, I think they've got too many stuff, so let's not risk that. Let's just do Saurian and clear their board. So, you fight that one, Ludo. Over to them. Could do them about the mine fire. really done without the Infernus too. Blimey. And they're on 6. I think that pushes us into a pretty dire but nonetheless necessary Star Alliance turn. Okay, let's think. So we're going to kill the Explore over. I think we've timed out. Yeah, and I got nothing. Pushes it beyond what I could do. Yep, so we concede. Didn't have anything anyway. So 0-2, not looking good. I have to see if we can salvage it.